Morning. Don't like people, do they?
That black one's gorgeous, isn't it?
Mm.
We're looking at 370 wind. That's what I just said. 370.
No, but 372 goes to Venlo as well.
Okay. Past 11:25. How are you enjoying your Dutch experience, my love?
Well, I'm having a brilliant day.
It's a bit rainy at the moment.
I need to go to factor 75 instead of factor 50 because I can't stand the sun.
Is that the sun? Is there really mosquitoes?
This dickhead's got the wrong time for the bus, so we've got to stand at the bus stop for now.
Who's dickhead?
But he won't admit it.
Who's dickhead? Me.
I've seen another dick around here.
Okay. See you, eh? Yeah, go. I'll follow you, man. Whichever you want.
Is there anyone else on here?
I don't know.
Yeah.
No.
Two lonely campers.
We haven't done a very good job, have we? We normally clear the lot, don't we?
I don't think we've done too bad, actually, Bob.
after 100 metres, turn right, N275. Turn right.
On the right side of the road?
No.
I'm not. I'm on the wrong side of the road, but...
Sure.
Yeah.
So you had to come the right way,
yeah. Wow.
You've never done that before, have you?
No, I haven't, no. That was just a little bit confusing, that was. Oh, no harm done.
After 100 meters, take
side of the road this time.
At the end of the road, turn left, then take the second right. Turn left, then take the second right.
We go this way.
We did?
Yeah, because I remember that little pub there. It's nice and quiet.
Aye, aye. Aye, aye.
Turn right.
And I remember Illy. Because isn't that the sign that's usually like in Cornwall and stuff?
Something like that, yeah. Oh yeah, we definitely came down this way. I remember these things in the middle of the road.
He's trying to get his wheelies perfected.
After 200 metres, go left on the roundabout and take the second exit. Then you have reached your destination. Roundabout and take the second exit, then you have reached your destination.
It's only down the road, and you know, stop the town and
after 100 metres, you have reached pumps. Your destination.
Okay, this is it.
You have reached your destination.
I think we've reached our destination.
I think we've reached our destination. Got a bus here, remember? Is that the reception or is that an active bus?
Looks like a bus. Oh no, it's in there with cars and stuff, so I'm not sure. No, it's not an active bus because there's all leaflets in there. So you have to decide where you want to stay. We'll go up there somewhere.
would you like my bally? It was like this one here.
This one. This one.